If you're legally separated, you can move forward towards a divorce immediately, or you never have to get a divorce. Every case is different. A lot of the times, couples will not get divorced because one of the spouses is receiving something like health insurance under the other spouse's plan. Once you get a divorce, you cannot receive those benefits. So those couples may remain married forever.